Prime meridian. Prime meridian is the most important longitude passing from the center of the earth. It is taken as the reference line to find out whether the places are located to the eastern part of the globe or western part of the globe. Prime meridian is imaginary line passing from Greenwich, London, right over here. Prime meridian divides earth into two equal halves. Two equal hemisphere, eastern hemisphere to the right side of prime meridian and western hemisphere to the left side of prime meridian. Over here, you can see. Now, international date line. Please remember, it is a date line. Imaginary line passing from Pacific Ocean. International date line is an imaginary line which passes from the Pacific Ocean. Please note that it runs along 180th meridian. You can see over here there are two lines. One which is 180th meridian, which is a straight line, whereas you can see the bold international date line takes curve, right? So these are not same line. Often student take it as same line. It is not. Both are different line. It is an irregular line as it does not cross any landmass to avoid the confusion of day and date. Suppose it is a landmass and if international date line crosses it, so it will have confusion of day or date, right? As eastern hemisphere is ahead and western hemisphere is behind, right? So based on that, we need to see that eastern hemisphere will have Tuesday and western hemisphere will have Monday. But on the same landmass, there will be confusion of that today is Tuesday or Monday. So to avoid such confusion, you can see here international date line passes just from the water bodies, not from any landmass. So international date line is an irregular line as it does not cross any landmasses to avoid the confusion of day or date. Hence, it is an irregular or zigzag line.